finally decided to replay Red Dead 2. This time, I'm trying to go for a high honor ending. Before, I got the low honor ending, and that shit kind of sucked. See my man Arthur go out like that, you know what I'm saying? So we going for the high honor ending. See my man Arthur go out with some honor, you know what I'm saying? Damn, man, Clemson beat North Carolina tonight by 4. It's bullshit, son. Number 3 team in the nation. As a matter of fact, did Kansas win last night? I'm trying to see if Kansas won last night before this game start. Kansas versus Kansas State. Oh, Kansas State actually knocked off Kansas last night. I didn't stay up late enough to watch that game. That shit went to overtime. I was like, I'm going to bed, dog. I got work tomorrow. So the number 3 team lost today, which is North Carolina. Number 4 team lost yesterday, which is Kansas. Who's number 1 and 2? College basketball. Kentucky beating the shit out of Vanderbilt right now. So UConn is number 1, Purdue is number 2. Yeah. This intro is like mad long, son. There we go. Forgot, like, this is a PS4 game. This shit would take a mad long to fucking load up. Spoil with the PS5 load up time. You know,
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
We don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There!
Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter.
I don't know why these people like follow
Dutch. Let Davey rest, will he?
To begin with, Dutch was a fucking idiot. This thing ain't no...
An old man in town.
Doing, like, half the
bandit,
time.
It ain't far.
Man, it's freestyling shit.
Come on! Yeah!
This my man was a slickster. He was good with the mouthpiece. Pause. Pause. All right, chapter 1. This dude right here was my guy.
Bring him in here!
What was it, Josiah? Josiah? He was like the more rational one. Dutch was like the irrational dumbass nigga.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson? See what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
This?
Michael Benjaz.
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days.
Your crew.
I loved Davey.
Crew got shot up talking about we had a bad couple Jenny, of days.
Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know.
Everybody got smoked, son.
But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it.
No, you wouldn't.
Gladly.
No, you wouldn't. He a liar.
But
you goddamn
liar. We're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this.
I'm just trying to see like how historically accurate this is, because you know what I'm saying. They got two black people.
We're gonna be long gone.
Shit, but was this really
accurate back
in the day?
We've been through worse than this before.
You know what I'm saying?
Mr. Pierce,
a bunch of outlaws and shit, so
Miss Grimshaw,
I
need you to turn this place
into a camp. Crew, so I'm like, all right.
And be here for a few days.
I guess Dutch is
all
right.
Now, all of you.
He's still hitting.
All of you. Get yourselves warm. Stay strong.
Stay strong.
With me.
Stay strong.
We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. Got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
See, this nigga don't, he'll be like, he'll be answering questions.
Oh,
and shit.
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
We need you strong.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close, and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
If I was a horse, I'd be mad as shit,
Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
Motherfuckers out here riding me and shit while it's like a heavy ass snowstorm. That's awesome.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm. And fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Whoa.
Foyer,
you over here. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Micah found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise.
Rat
sounded
bastard.
Like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
talk
we
about
don't
them
know.
Guys. Talk about them in the past tense now.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
He
hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
I
kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Oh! Okay, let's head down there.
Bring your lantern.
Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
I know their feet frozen.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
Say the word, pulling the blicky out.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me.
Shut up, Billy.
Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way. Lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. Folks. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just.
Gentlemen.
Keep.
Shit! Look out! There's more to bastard!
Closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Oh, bitch.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can.
Party going on.
We need the essentials. Food,
fuck out my way,
medicine,
dude.
Whiskey.
Don't tell me to fucking search the place and then you in my way. Bitch ass nigga.
O'Driscoll's.
We're taking everything, son.
It's a strange one, all right.
Let me get that.
Maybe they're hiding up here, too.
Taking all
There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Nope, hold it. Wrong button. All right, take that. I'm taking that. Let me get that. All right, put my satchel. Let's eat some candy. canned peaches, you know what I'm saying? Try to eat healthy.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe.
Maybe meet.
We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Pause.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
Your bitch ass. I'm gonna take them oat cakes.
Meet me out here when you're done.
But you tell like you down bad when you start taking like oat cakes. It's like an hour. I'm gonna take some jewelry. You know what I'm saying? You don't need that gold watch, my man dead. Get that chest. Take that coin first, you know what I'm saying? Your boy got $2.14. Y'all got up in the attic, homie. Get them bullets. You don't need that shit. Never can't get to the other part. Nah. Alright, go down. Yeah. I think we pretty much finished over here. Gotta take the biscuits. Get my mama biscuits. Close the cabinet, you know what I'm saying? So we got some house string. That's pretty much it. So, we need Dutch outside.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff.
Keep looking for shit.
Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
Oh, we're about to go
Micah,
that ass in
you
the
search
barn.
The cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Yeah, we're about to beat that dude ass in the barn, son. Drop him.
Bastard shot my cut.
Well, he started it.
I'm gonna break your neck.
What's going on?
This guy just shot me.
Oh, did he now?
I realize.
Stinky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet.
Interrogate.
Find out what they're doing here, and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk.
Go ask your question.
Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
The rat.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
So he asked a question, even if you say that, I punch him in the face.
Gonna blow
he
the
still
tracks.
Asked a question.
No, I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Do what you want.
I don't know anything else.
Beat him one more time.
Please.
All right, then we're gonna spare him.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
They said we try to get the high on it. Let me get my hat. Arthur, the horse whispered.
Whoa. Take it easy then.
Calm down.
Easy. You're okay.
Calm down.
All right, boy. Yeah, figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
It's like a head in the snow.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing? Whoa, the guy found in the cellar!
Wild
thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on, now.
Oh. Dumbass burnt that shit down.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Miss, you are safe now.
I'm good, brother. Here. I'm good. Thank you for offering your services anyway.
You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay.
We ain't that bad.
Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, Miss?
Burned down her house.
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Driscoll dozed and killed him.
Hey! Driscoll's. Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch.
Put your black ass.
Hey, everybody, down. Dutch is back! How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Combe O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it.
Combe O'Driscoll.
We found some of them there.
It's a wild there ass
is
name.
More about, apparently. Scouting a train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this... Poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now.
Come by
they
you
turned girl. Her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Now how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Motherfucker racist as hell. Micah was hating with his punk ass.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong.
And he's smart. Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know,
He kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets.
Michael was snitching.
Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
Oh, John, fuck, dude.
Come on! Up there!
The horse.
He's coming from guys somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
You sure about this?
Over here! Help! It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me! Careful, there's a drop here. Careful here. Watch your head here.
Good, because I forgot how to crouch.
Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Oh! About to kill myself. Yo, get out the. Hold on. Do I gotta press What the fuck? There we go.
Damn, it's cold.
Dying.
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days? I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
John, you there?
John, where are you?
Marston!
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! Over here!
He's down here.
I'd have a man like survive.
That's quite a stretch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
In the super cold, thought this man would have frozen to death.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Sure. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
The first time I died on this shit. Oh shit. That's embarrassing. Alright, come on. Can't be dying on easy ass.
You see mission. That on the ridge?
I got my six shooter on me, do I?
I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Alright, John.
Nah, I just got
come on. Let's get you on that horse. Come on then, let's get back to the others. Adelante.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
You knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Yeah, you gotta kill Javier first.
More coming down the hill. Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. Pause. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We got some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
All right, here we go. There we go. Careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Senor Morgan.
been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for. Strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say, but I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea.
Alright, so where should I go?
What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good.
Yeah, sir.
Because you know me, son.
You want some bullshit.
I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party. Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now,
beat the shit out there, boy.
You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. Hey, we're talking about trains and detonators here. Colm always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now, you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay.
Let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this store they're planning.
Yep.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay.
It's not really the right move.
You know I got your back.
It is what it is.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did.
Yes,
I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Easy.
Hold up here.
Whoa.
Watch it!
Hey, control that
horse! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two, hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
I was gonna skip this, but then I forgot, like,
what
happened.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
He slapped shit out that man.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there.
Too cold to be having a shootout, dog.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Which one is my damn horse?
Sure thing.
Tennessee Walker. All right, there we go. Let's get that rifle. There we go.
Good. Come on, let's go.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me?
Yes,
our
man.
Needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here.
One thing Dutch everything was good at is he was good at Dutch. I said, almost said Dutch lighting.
Okay.
He was good at gaslighting.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on.
My man's gaslighting game was on 10. Dutch, you slow as hell.
Oh, watch out. This bit's steep.
You're walking on damn steep cliffs and shit in the snow. Fucking good idea was that.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
I think it's the long way, the long way over there.
Come on, follow me.
I just blew Mike's head off right there.
Get in cover, Arthur.
That feller smacked you up something.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Saw him with my own two eyes.
We don't have time to debate this.
Okay, I'll go first.
So why'd they let you go? I wouldn't have done. Fella didn't have much choice. Was picking his teeth off the floor. And you...
Kodrishka! You're dead!
Good.
I'm moving up. Put some fire behind me.
Everyone, push up.
Face up. me the loot. Give me the loot.
Do you recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Paul doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
Suck my cock.
Shit, there's a lot of them. What do you think, Arthur? Should we hold ground here or go at them?
I say we go at the bastards.
Come on, then. Everyone with me. Let's get into that forest and clear them out. Money. Great robbing these guys. I get money. Money I got. I run New York. How many times I gotta use the dead eye tonics? Don't have time to mess around.
Shut up, Dutch.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick! Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go!
Chess.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
That's where he messed up, too.
All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you, boys. All of you.
Cornwall's a petty ass dude, too.
Not a man down.
You need to learn how to ride.
Shut up.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad. bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the
Sean
head.
Sean did.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground. Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp, Macomb?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Now, come on.
Let me go. Come on.
Yeah, I gotta loot you.
Now,
I'm no use to you, really.
Can I pick them up?
Come on. I'm nobody, mister. Please, you don't need to do this.
Pick him up.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, God, yes. Can't push him back on the horse. Stop. There we go.
Shit. Shit.
Get on the horse, stupid.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
Somewhere you're not gonna like.
Come on, mister. Please.
You're not gonna like.
I hardly know him.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Come on, just name your price. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
That's two bones right there.
Here we are. Sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys. That was
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yeah, a little shit.
I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Stream right here.